for conclusion application of differentiation. First, understand the idea of differentiation from related rates. Finding a rate at which a quantity changes by relating that quantity to other quantities whose rate of change are known. Second, work together as a team. Discuss and share ideas. Third, solve the problem step by step. Express the asking rate. Next, write an equation that related the various quantities of the problem. Then, differentiate both sides of the equation. Lastly, substitute the given information and solve for the asking rate. Lastly, be able to problem and understand this application. You can use the chain rule formula and solve the problem.